So when you go to put your wheel on, you're going to make this tab is going to be sticking out a little bit this way. I'm going to set this on the axle, push the tab in, and it's going to move down just a little bit to seat. And then I'm going to pull the tab out back completely, and it's going to grab hold of that axle. If you ever have to take a wheel off, you'll do the opposite. You push the tab in, release it, it'll come off, and you're good to go.